This is a Pinball News production.
Thank you. Second gear is ready.
I win. Engage. You want
I can replicate the exactly the same with my keyboard. So if I want, I shoot. I can advance challenges.
Mm-hmm.
I can start challenges. I can shoot jackpots. I want, I can drain it. I said I can drain it. I can start race. And I have a complete map how the playfield lamps are looking like. I can shoot for race. I can drain again.
You're just using keys to simulate the switch presses.
Yes, I can simulate the complete game by my keyboard.
Do you know what the keys are? Just
yes,
from memory?
Yes, I can show you. I know where body. Okay. Yep, here we are. So I have a complete layout for the playfield. Written, what shot is which key?
Mm-hmm. Got it.
Sorry.
I can make a multi-ball. So that's one ball. Collect all my jackpots.
And you've got debug information about
the
frame rate.
Yes, I have everything. Yeah. I got the memory usage. What is the frame per second?
Is that just for your development, or is that something that operators could
use? No, this is only for us.
Right, I see.
And I can drain all my balls.